Assalamualaikum.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Hi. So today we are going to review an American indie movie called Chef.
Give me a kiss.
Bye.
How come I'm like never allowed to be in the kitchen?
Because it's hot and it's loud and there's a lot of bad language.
So I hear bad language all the time.
Where?
YouTube.
YouTube has bad language?
Yeah.
What is this madness, huh?
It's carne asada. Check it out.
Holy chef, big dog, up all night cooking.
Get up and taste this, amuse douche. Come here. Look at that.
You like it?
Yeah. Yeah.
We're going to cook like this.
We're being reviewed by the most important critic in the city.
And now suddenly you're going to be an artist.
Well, be an artist on your own time.
So you're threatening to fire me now?
No, I'm telling you what I'm prepared to do if you don't cook my menu.
What do you say?
I don't think I should read it.
Can you read it to me, please?
I would rather have you sit on my face after a brisk walk on a warm day than suffer through that lava cake again.
You sit and you eat and you vomit those words back?
You're not getting to me! He's not getting to me!
No, he's not.
That went viral.
Wow, you're trending, bro.
You're never going to be happy cooking for someone else.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I've never not known what I was gonna do. I'm lost.
I think that's a good place to start. Carl, you need to take a break.
So what are you gonna do?
You're gonna laugh. I got a food truck.
Tony, Carl's got a taco truck.
The hell are you doing here?
When I heard your voice, I was like, that's what I wanna do.
We take it back to something simple. Let me see if I got something to say anymore.
Woo!
Step right up, best Cuban food in all of South Beach.
Who's hungry?
How'd you get that crowd?
I tweeted it.
It's good, right? I might not do everything great in my life, but I'm good at this. I get to touch people's lives with what I do, and I want to share this with you. Hi, Nez.
Are you okay?
He's fine. He's got a couple of burns and two stitches from a paring knife. You know your son's a cook now?
I had beer.
What?
He says I love you.
Basically, in this movie, directed and co-produced by Jonathan Favreau.
In real life, he is an American actor, producer, director, and screenwriter.
He starred in a few films that he wrote and directed by himself, including this movie, The Chef.
After a contrary honor, Reva pushes him too far, Chef Carl Casper hits his positions at the prestigious Los Angeles restaurant.
Yes, true.
As he tries to figure out what his next step should be,
he finds himself in Miami, where he joined forces his ex-wife, Ines, his best friend, Martin, and his son, Percy, to launch a food truck business.
And the venture provides a chance to reignite his passion for cooking, as well as his zest for life and love.
The main character in Chef is Chef Carl Casper.
Carl Casper is the father of Percy. He has been a chef for 10 years, gets fired by his boss. He realizes he is a bad father and tries to do better. Finally, he decides that family is more important than works.
So the next main character is Ines.
Ines was Carl's ex-wife and father of Percy. She is very wealthy and originally from Miami. She has an issue with Carl over not being a good father and his son feeling like well unloved. In the moment of weakness, she hints to still having feelings for Carl. At the ending of the movie, they get married.
And last but not least, his own son, Percy.
Percy is the son of Ines and Carl and just wants to bond with his father. Okay, now we are going to review this movie based on Nostro Fry theory.
Basically, Nostro Fry was one of the masters for myth criticism during 20th century. One of his famous theory is the cycle of the mind, or usually we call it as the four season theory. as for the summer season, Fry have mentioned that it really is with any love or romance scenes. In this movie, I found that Carl Casper has finally having a real time to make a strong bond with his biological son, Percy. He realized that after he followed his ex-wife, Ines, to Miami and to take care of his son, he then realized that his son is not very happy when they went out together every weekend. Ines then helped him to get a food truck where he finally getting along with Percy and received the love of father and son. Next, Fry have mentioned that the comedy relates with the myths of spring. I found that it's very easy to interpret this season because there are lots of funny scenes in this movie. For example, when Carl finally found out about Twitter, because his kitchen crews make jokes by using the word Twitter. I found it very funny because I have known Twitter for a very long time. Other than that, I found it hilarious when Carl finally met Marvin, Ina's first ex-husband, and he needs to wear a shoes cover, and he slipped every time he wants to walk very, very fast in his office.
Moving on, for the narrative in this film, visual vocabulary is used to convey messages as the unknown narrator or controlling voice. You may be wondering, how? There are many ways visual vocabulary is used in this film. One of them is light to dark scene. For example, at the beginning of this film, the scene is quite dark and a chef is seen flicking switches to turn on the lights. Other than that, icons is also used to help audiences to recognize the characters in this film. For instance, audiences can easily understand that the main character, Carl, is a chef, as he is wearing his chef coat. Adding on is the type of shots used in this film. For example, close-up shots is used to show actions being done by the chef, like stirring pots, lighting up the stove, and chopping ingredients in different ways. Plus, it is also used to show the importance of the activities being done. So that is all for me. Let's move on to the next point.
Now, Chef 2014 is directed by Jon Favreau. Why am I introducing him, you ask? Simple. Jon Favreau, I will be approaching this movie using the auteur criticism. Now, auteur is a French word which literally means to author. And an author for a film is the director of the film, hence why I introduced him first. Now, auteur criticism is to show the audience about the signatures and the uniqueness of the director in his films. Now, for Jon Favreau, in Chef 2014, he is the main cast. The main cast, main character for the whole movie of Chef 2014 is Carl Casper, which is starred by, ta-da, Jon Favreau. Now, not only does he direct, not only does he stars in his films, but he also produces and writes the films himself. Now, Chef 2014, he is all those in Chef 2014. This gives him the full authority and the full control of what he wants to show to the audience using this approach. So that is all from me.